films, one by Jeffrey Jaturian and one by Brillante Mendoza, which were included in Ambition 2010. Ambition 2010 is a project, of course, of ANC and 20 independent filmmakers. We were going to give you films about issues that faced voters during this election period, and these films were going to come from such brilliant directors like Mr. Mendoza. Unfortunately, as I said earlier, the MTRCB has censored those two films, giving them both an X rating. Mr. Jaturian's film, Ganito Tayo Ngayon, Paano Tayo Bukas, was rated X for, and I'm quoting here, undermining the faith and confidence of the people in government. And Mr. Mendoza's film, Ayuska, was X'd because of, quote, injurious to the prestige of the Republic of the Philippines and its people. Now let's get back to Mr. Mendoza now, who joins us here in the studio. Mr. Mendoza, good evening again.
Hi, good evening.
All right. Your film was injurious to the prestige of the Republic of the Philippines and its people. I saw a bunch of kids singing a jingle. Perhaps it was meant sarcastically or something, but how do you feel about this latest attempt by the MTRCB to silence you?
Well, I really don't know. I was really, you know, last night when I heard the news, natawa lang ako because I really don't know how to react. Because first and foremost, this is a happy MTV, okay? And then it was very clear from the start that I'm showing in contrast, because this is like a political, not really a political, but it's an MTV about the incoming election. So the point is, who are the people who are going to watch this MTV? It's not the kids, it's not the children, it's not the five-year-old kids, it's the people who are going to vote. So I think that was very clear. So when you censored an MTV,